What's good, Fight Family? This is Ashley's Corner. Now, let's get right to it. Raymond Mortalia is a great talent. Great talent. All right. Fights at 135. Signed a top rank. Very entertaining to look at. Very fast hands. Very accurate fighter. His punch selection is awesome in my book. He knows what punches to throw at what time. And he has power. He has good footwork too. Like he's a talent. And after his last fight, last Saturday, he said he wanted Nakatilia, Jamaya Nakatilia. Okay? Now, I know he looks familiar. I'm gonna go through his specs real quick for everybody who don't know who he is. His record is 23-2, 23 wins, 2 losses, 19 knockouts. He has 114 rounds under his belt. His knockout percentage is 76%. He's been pro for 10 years and he's 32 years old. Yes, he's the guy that fought Shakur Stevenson down at 130 pounds. And some people say that was a boring fight. Some people say he made Shakur Stevenson put his hands in his pockets. And Shakur Stevenson himself apologized for the way he looked in that fight and said he tried to step it up, but he got hit with something he didn't like, so he did not do that. His words, not mine. And he also beat up on Miguel Burchell his last fight. I believe he came in at like 133 or something like that. This was a fight at 135 pounds. And he beat up, and some people say retired, Miguel Burchell. You haven't seen him since. But Raymond Mortalia wants that work. That's what he said he wanted. But the thing is that people probably don't know, Nakatilia is ranked number 8 at lightweight. He's ranked number 8 in the world. Not in America, not in his country. The world. Okay? He's ranked number 8 at 135 pounds. Raymond Mortalia is ranked number 50 at 135 pounds. So for everybody that don't see why he chose Nakatilia, just look at it like that. If he beat him, he's going up in that ranking. And Nakatilia got power of his own. Raymond is 16-0, 16 wins, no losses, 13 knockouts. He's fought for 60 rounds total in his professional career. His knockout rating is 81.25%. He's been pro for 7 years. He's 25 years old. He's 5'8", and he's from Cali. The height and reach of Nakatilia was not listed, and the reach of Raymond wasn't listed also. But that's it and that's all. What y'all think about this fight? You know what I mean? Being that he's ranked number 50, it's a go. In my opinion, for sure, I was shocked to see Nakatilia ranked number 8 so high in the world at 135 pounds. So let's go. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people want to see Raymond versus better competition. This is the first step. Always like and subscribe to the channel. Peace.